New this morning, Film on the Rocks will be returning this summer. Denver Film and Denver Art and Venues made the announcement about an hour ago. This is the 24th year for Film on the Rocks. The first one will be on June 12th with Indiana Jones and the Raiders of the Lost Ark. Other movies will be the classic Top Gun, Star Wars, and Mamma Mia. Tickets will go on sale on Friday, and you can see the full schedule right now on 9news.com.